On Tuesday, the Pillow Fight World Cup was held in Brooklyn, New York, and that's what you want. People in the kingdom of bed bugs shaking their linens out in the open. Nightmare. A growing trend among expectant parents is to have the sex of their baby revealed through baby cakes, which contain either blue or pink icing inside, rather than having a doctor tell them. And what could be more American than saying, yeah, yeah, doctor, I'll believe it when I hear it from a dessert. Thank you, though. A new trend on the internet is photos of people planking, which is the act of lying face down, keeping one's body stiff while balancing on top of something, or what Protestants call sex. A woman in Pennsylvania was arrested after she allegedly fed marijuana-laced margarine to a 12-year-old girl she was babysitting. Marijuana-laced margarine? I can't believe it's pot butter. Tonight is our season finale, so I just want to say to everyone out there, thank you for watching and have a wonderful summer. You ready to go, Stefan?
Yes.
Where are we going again, buddy?
Well, it's that thing of when a beach is covered in jellyfish and a sunburned old man braids your hair.
So, can my girlfriend come?
No.
Stefan, I think this is the beginning of a beautiful nightmare. Can we get up? Then I'm Seth Meyers. Good night.